open eye. Bengali actress turned TMC MP Nusrat Jahan got married to her businessman beau Nikhil Jain in presence of close relatives and friends. The wedding was held in the picturesque Turkish town of Bodrum on Wednesday, June 20. She looked gorgeous in a red and golden lehenga designed by none other than wedding attire specialist Sabyasachi Mukherjee. Nikhil also wore a dress from Sabyasachi's collection. Nusrat's Instagram page has been buzzing with sneak pics of the gala destination wedding, while she looked stunning in the pictures of her pre-wedding ceremonies like haldi, mahandi and aiburu bhat, a special meal brides have before their D-Day. According to reports, the guests had mouth-watering Turkish delicacies and Indian cuisine to savor. Actress and Jadhavpur MP Mimi Chakraborty, who is close to Nusrat, also attended the wedding. She also posted some pictures from the venue on her social media pages. In one of the pictures, Mimi looked like a dream donning a canary yellow summer dress. Chakraborty shared a glimpse of the breathtaking venue on her social media account using the caption "All set hashtag me affairs." In her haldi ceremony, we saw some emotional pictures, where Nusrat's father M. Shah Jahan was seen posing with her with tears in his eyes. Nusrat's husband Nikhil is a city-based entrepreneur, with a thriving textile business. Nusrat was working as the face of his textile chain when the duo is said to have got acquainted with each other last year. Officially announcing her engagement with Jain, Nusrat had written on Instagram, "When reality is finally better than your dreams, the best thing to hold on to in life is each other." At Nikhil Jain 09. Even Nikhil had poured his heart out on his social media account while announcing his relationship with the Bengali beauty. "You know the meaning of love, when you crave to grow old with that one person. Go all chips in for that one person, rediscover your own self being with that person, and be the partner you had never thought you would be. Thank you at Nusrat Chirps for making my life the most beautiful one. You made me worthy. It was definitely worth the wait, destiny. Rabta," he posted. The newlywed couple has planned a gala reception ceremony at a star property in Kolkata on July 4. A large number of Bengali film personalities and political leaders are expected to attend the reception.